Prospective recruitment intention has become painfully obvious to us that when it comes to law firms love to recruit junior associates of company. When it comes to actually retaining us and promoting us up through the ranks to partnership, not so much. One of the partners at my old firm once told me, once made a comment to me, he said, Conway, I don't understand. Why do so many senior associates of color choose to leave the law firms? Choose to leave. Choose. Like there's some kind of choice going on. If recruiting law associates of color is like buying, say, a goldfish, and retaining those associates of color is like feeding the goldfish, what law firms are often guilty of is buying a whole big, shiny bowl of goldfish and displaying this bowl on their website prominently on every page, taking the bowl to recruiting events at law schools. And say, look at all the goldfish we have. Come to our firm. And then, inevitably, when the goldfish die from starvation, the law firm partners turn themselves and say, peculiar. I wonder why all these goldfish chose to die. Partners, don't forget to feed the goldfish.